Now I think we found out why the steering was so bad, because this thing is all like whack. And now that we got those off, we'll have to cut the bolts and one of the spindles off of these, and then cut the bearings out of both of these for the new steering.
Wow, we got it.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, so I just cut this bolt off and the spindle off. All we need to do is just cut this bearing out. All right, we got the bearing out. It's kind of difficult, but with this, it made it a lot easier. And then we can start putting it on the spindles. We would have to bend these way too much, and we don't have the proper tools for that to use the bearings. So I'm just going to drill out this piece to get it thinner so we can fit these bolts in, because they're almost there. And then we will put these on these spindles. All right, so this drilling is going slowly but surely. So we'll try to keep drilling that. And then Taylor's putting on the other bolt so we could fit on the sprocket, the gear. All right, the first part of our spindle is done. Where Taylor like drilled the hole, or drilled this to where it's wide enough to where the bolt can fit in and it spins good. Now all we need to do is weld these bolts to this, and then also cut out like a rectangle piece so that we can attach our steering rod to. Just grinded those pieces so that they fit better into the spindles. Looking pretty good. As y'all might have noticed, we got this new chair. I picked it up on the side of the road with my truck. It was free, only a little bit broken, really comfortable. Has a little scratches up there, but I cleaned it up and it's actually really comfortable, so let's get it. I just hope nothing gets lost in it. I just welded the bolt to the spindle, and then now we're just measuring out where to weld that piece to hook up to the steering rod. All right, the holes aren't even, but just send it, you know. All right, we'll drill the other one, and then we can weld it onto the spindle. We're just gonna weld up the bolt a little more. Could be about 1 degree off, but just send it.
Yeah, doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do the. Yeah, it looks pretty good.
Yeah. It's nice. All right, we gotta grind out a little more because it's rubbing against the tire. And then grind out a little on this side. That looks a lot better than the other steering I had.
Oh, I do it like that, right?
I mean, honestly, it doesn't matter. I just think it would look better with the bolt that's sticking up.
I should think it would have a switch.
Thank you. So we're about to weld on the spindles so we can measure the steering rod and then get that cut out. Making sure we have a good clean metal contact for the ground so we can have some good welding. That looks way better than the other steering. Alright, first tip in welding, always use your proper protection and gear. Alright, Fonzie kind of burned his hand because we were cutting the steering rod and then he just like grabbed the piece and tried to bend it off. So he's having a little injury. But alright, we got that cut, which is good. So now we just need to line it up, make sure it's straight, and then we will weld it. I love steer. Oh, it's like, what's up? Yeah, that's it. Sorry, sorry. It might be a tiny. Wait, put your straight. Yeah, the straight. I think this is a. It looks like. I need a little more. Cause like, look, that looks straight for me.
That is a little bit
curved.
Right.
Fuck.
Okay, just a tiny.
While Taylor's finishing up welding the steering rod, I'm going to be cutting the steering wheel because it was lined up with the other one, so it's crooked. I'm going to cut it, weld it back so it's straight, so we can steer like straight.
Scared to touch any metal.
Okay, so I got this cut off. So then tomorrow we will weld that so it's straight, steering wheel. And then the steering works. We just need to cut a little bit of this part off so it doesn't rub off the tire, or rub on the tire.
Hell yeah, we got it, finally.
And then, yes, way better steering, so let's get it, bro. All right, we got the old steering rod compared to the new, thicker steering rod. And also the spindles look a lot cleaner for the steering. So then we just need to shave off this piece that hooks it up to the steering wheel to make that straight, man. Yo, where are my gloves? Where are my, oh shit, they're in the new chair. All right. I already broke the steering. I haven't even driven it yet. But yeah. We'll just weld the heck out of it. Yeah, hope I don't die. I'm gonna hold this barehanded. Hold it straight, right?
Yeah, hold it straight. Hold it straight.
Yeah, that's straight.
Good?
Yep.
Alright.
Over. Oh, okay, yeah, nothing. Okay.
Alright. Need to let go.
Alright. Oh, no. Okay, good.
What?
No, you're good. You're good. It just didn't shock me.
Oh. Wait, you wanted to shock you?
No, I'm just gonna see if it did or not. Okay, so this part just came off on our test drive, so we just gotta weld that really quickly. The other side stayed on, so. But the steering was a lot better. Even when I was sitting, I was able to turn the wheels, so it's already better.
Alright, you ready? Oh, not here.
Yeah.
This is fine, right?
Yeah, this side needed to be grind down a little bit.
Can we? This, look at that.
It's glowing.
I know.
Steering is way better.
I feel like it should be more higher though, the steering though, but
oh. Okay. Oh.